Hi guys, good morning. Now I'm going to show you the very beautiful view of Leh Ladakh from our hotel near Iran. Let's go. What an awesome view we are getting, right? I'm so lucky to visit this place.
Hello guys, welcome to my channel of Little Voices. So it's day 2 in Leh Ladakh. Yes, it is day 2 and now we are going to have our breakfast and go on an exciting trip. Till then, stay tuned. Guys, now we are going to Sangam Valley and Magnetic Hill. Wow, I'm so excited. So guys, now we have reached the palace. You can see how majestic this palace looks. Now we are going to just enter this palace.
Everything sucks. Just kidding. Everything is better than it used to be. I didn't write a song about my ex today. Oh, wait. But I called my friends and I told them we should hang out if it makes sense. Cause I miss them and I.
This is the ticket counter. Sorry guys, better videography is not allowed but photography is allowed. So I will click some photos and post in the YouTube. So please check it.
Everything sucks. Just kidding. Everything is better than it used to be. I didn't write a song about my ex today. Oh, wait. But I called my friends and I told.
Now we are heading to Wall of Fame. It's a very beautiful place and I'm also very excited to visit that. So let's go. So guys, we have arrived the Hall of Fame. So guys, I am really very sorry. Amra Hall of Fame, it means mobile niye dhoka not allowed. So video upload korte parbo na. So we have arrived the Gurudwara. Now we are moving on to a Gurudwara. Let's go. So it is a chai glass. And niche ke chai serve karte. We have arrived in the Magnetic Hills. Now I am going to describe how the Magnetic Hill works. As you can see that our car is stopped. The brakes are also pushed but it's moving automatically. Why do you know? Because of the magnetic field created in the Magnetic Hills. This is all about the Magnetic Hill.
I know you are all excited to see it's working. I'm going to show you now.
Everything sucks. Just kidding. Everything is better than it used to be. I didn't write a song about my ex today. But I called my friends and I told them we should hang out if it makes sense. Cause I miss them and I hate being alone. Everything sucks. Just kidding, everything is better than it used to be. I didn't write a song about my ex today. Wait. But I called my friends and I told them we should hang out if it makes sense. Cause I miss them and I hate being alone. Everything sucks. Just kidding. Everything is better than it used to be. I didn't write a song about my ex today. But I called my friends and I told them we should hang out if it makes sense. Cause I miss them and I hate being alone. Everything sucks. Just kidding. Everything is better than it used to be. I didn't write a song about my ex today. Wait. But I called my friends and I told them we should hang out if it makes sense. Cause I miss them and I hate being alone. Everything sucks. Just kidding, everything is better than it used to be. I didn't write a song about my ex today. Wait. But I called my friends and I told them we should hang out if it makes sense. Cause I miss them and I hate being alone. Everything sucks. Just kidding, everything is better than it used to be. I didn't write a song about my ex today. Wait. But I called my friends and I told them we should hang out if it makes sense. Cause I miss them and I hate being alone. Everything sucks. Just kidding. Everything is better than it used to be. I didn't write a song about my ex today. Wait. But I called my friends and I told them we should.
Guys, now we are going to the Tibetan market. It is the cheapest market in Leh Ladakh because Leh market is way more expensive than this market. All winter uniforms like jacket, sweater, gloves, cap and so on are found here.